Okay, for today, we're really just going to play. We're going to take my pencil here, and I'm just going to put some lines in. I don't really care. I don't have anything in particular. And I'm going to put a like this. Here, something here, and now we're just going to put some water in. Going to do some ultramarine blue and just spread it out and just kind of keep it going. Add a little alizarin crimson. My brush off and just bring this down. Just, and again, we're just playing. We don't have anything in particular that we're trying to do here. Bring that sky down, get a little bit more blue, maybe with a little burnt sienna, darken up some clouds here. Just wherever. Okay, now I'm going to kind of dry this off, pick up the excess water, and I'm just going to do a light wash, just bring it across there. Not really. Just seeing what shows up. Going to be fast and fast and furious. Let's get the brush down, get the paint down. All right, now I'm going to mix up a real dark thick paint.
The local sunset time in your current location for Tuesday, August 13th is 8:16 p.m.
This real dark, a little burnt umber, a little alizarin crimson, some indithrone blue. Like I said, this is really pretty thick paint. And I'm just going to drag that across here. I'm not really looking to do anything in particular. Just going to come in and let that fill in. Like that. Then I'm going to rinse the brush off, get the paint out. Come back with a wet brush, come in underneath, kind of follow this line. get some water. Just kind of hit this area up in here. Dim light spots out of the way. Like that. Alright. Going back to some sap green with some burnt umber. And again, some endothrone blue. Kind of a dark green. We're just going to come across again like this, put some trees in the background. Like that. Got here. Again, rinse my brush off. And I'm just gonna come in here and put some more trees here in the foreground. And again, we're just playing. Doesn't have to necessarily, we're just kind of letting the watercolor do its thing. Again, a few more trees. Go a bit darker over here. And do this. And while that's still wet up here, we're just going to put some water in, let the watercolor work with the water. Kind of get the idea of texture in the background. And again, we're just playing. Bring that down a little, that straight across, bring that out, and let's get a little bit more thicker paint. There we go. And go back, get some light green. We're going to come in here and just put some more grass in. Nothing fancy. Okay, a little bit darker down here. soften out this edge. Let's get rid of those little white specks. And go back and get some dark stuff again. Get this pretty thick. And we're just gonna here and there just put in some whatever. Let's put in a couple poles. There we go. And just kind of tap in here for some bushes, whatever. And we'll just put in something there, come across. Leaves. There we go. Gonna get some really thick dark paint here. Make sure it's thick enough. Okay, so I'm going to come in here and let's just put some birds in here. Right in here. Okay. Now we're just going to dry this off. And now let's gonna get a little Chinese white. buildings back in here. Okay. And I'm gonna come in and put one right in here. Like that. And once again, got it off. See what happens when we put a mat under it, over it, and there you go, fast and loose, and just playing. Thank you. Okay, so remember, it's all about fast and loose, letting yourself play, and basically just seeing what shows up. Sometimes you like it, sometimes you don't. No big deal. Until next time, have fun. Grab your brushes, keep them wet, paint fast and loose, and see what shows up. Thank you.